KOAT Action 7 News reporter Aaron Hilf has the dash cam video showing exactly what happened.
When Santa Fe police got a 911 call about a stolen SUV, they had no idea what else was in the vehicle. Officers were able to track down the green Ford Explorer to a gas station on Cerrillos Road. In this recently released dash cam footage, you can see Santa Fe police officers surrounded the vehicle and give orders to the driver to surrender. 25-year-old Roberto Mendez wouldn't get out of the SUV. From this cruiser, you can see Mendez ram into the squad car, nearly running over several officers. That's when police opened fire. In the video, you can see two officers fire several rounds at the gas station. Mendez was able to drive away, but he didn't get very far. Just down the road, he pulled over. An officer approaches the SUV and realizes the driver is bleeding, struck in the face by a bullet. Another man jumped out of the vehicle and ran. Police arrested him after a short chase. Also in the SUV, two women, one of them holding a four-year-old little boy. Luckily, though, the child wasn't hurt when police fired those shots into the SUV. Now, in all, two men and two women, plus the child, were inside the vehicle. Santa Fe police are working with the district attorney's office to figure out what charges will be filed against Mendez and possibly the others. The district attorney still hasn't ruled on whether the shooting was justified or not. Doug?